the Harinis of Cherry Grove, Cherry the Duluth, Cherry Masala, and Cherry Tandoori. Most Cherry Grove. Ladies, you won an award. They obviously didn't kill those girls when they were born. Maybe they should have. Antonia! Little Orphan Annie back on Broadway, back in Cherry Grove. Your son will come out tomorrow. Jasmine Rice. Aretha Spankin. Oh, isn't she pretty? The girls of the Ice Palace, Logan Hardcore, Ariel Zicola, Dallas Dubois. Girl, you look more like Ariel Sinclair than Ariel Sinclair does.
Preach a little gospel.
Oh my God.
Bartholomew,
you
look no.
You're right, I didn't recognize you.
Your Honor, Her Majesty Jubbs. Equality Supreme. Real equality. She's the most politically. Political, dear. Congratulations. Doretta and Doretta's man. Pretty girl. Pretty boy. Nice ass. On him, too. Adrian Maloof. Alexander. Hey, Alexander. And ladies and gentlemen, one of our favorites ever, Tormenta. Let's hear it for Tormenta. She really puts it out for us all the time. Sheila. Hola, Sheila. Let's hear it for Sheila. That fan girl. Oh, Sheila. Estás muy muerta. Nina Martini.
Do y'all remember what I said about clapping for everybody that comes off of the boat? You do, right?
Let's hear it for Beth Page and Brookhaven. Followed by Instagramma. Megan Whoopi. Brandy. Mika. Let's hear it for Mika, ladies and gentlemen.
Put your hands together, people!
And now we have Olivia Newton-Schlong. Let's hear it for Charlie Chaplin!
You keep saying you've got something for me.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, we have a very sad story to tell. Our next guest, she's an airline hostess, but they wouldn't let her on because she was over the weight limit. Gusty Winds. Let's hear it for Gusty Winds. Miss Pan Am. The fabulous Gusty Winds can be seen in Cherry Grove all week. And in the rack all night. Blackie Brown. Emilio Cucci.
You keep lying when you ought to be truthful.
The next one will scare you. La Bia Majora. You almost look like Sandra Fox. Do you have any teeth? Does she have any teeth?
But you ain't been right yet.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, do you remember laughing? Let's hear it for the original Miss Siri. Ernestine!